A man was killed in a freak accident yesterday. Police say the man was walking along Cowpen Road when a gas truck, which was in the process of fueling a tank at the residence, rolled into him as he passed by it. It's believed that the truck may have lost gear before rolling over the victim. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Investigations continue.